To me, the CFA is not just about being a chartered financial analyst, but it also stands for connection, fun, and achievement. My name is Miu Choi. I started my career in the transaction advisory team of a professional accounting firm, specializing in valuation for financial reporting purposes and business modeling for mergers and acquisitions. I took the CFA exam because it covers analysis of financial statements, different asset classes, and valuation approaches. Many of my seniors were also CFA charter holders, so the designation is highly recognized by both employers and clients. After 2 years, I changed to the government as an accountant. But the CFA knowledge continues to be very helpful because we have to review the investment proposals of the power companies. With 3 years of investment-related experience, I finally became a CFA charter holder last year and joined the CFA Society Hong Kong. I'm now volunteering in the Member Services Committee of the Society, where we organize networking events such as golf day, hiking, and heritage tours. And these events allow me to expand my professional network with other individuals from diverse backgrounds in the investment community. The Society is also a fun club that we can always explore new experiences. With the support of the directors, I volunteer as the MC in this year's annual dinner and last year's Charter Awards Night ceremony. And these allow me to enhance my public speaking skills and engage the audience. Apart from that, being a volunteer of the media committee also gives me the chances to collaborate with various media outlets such as Metro Broadcast and invite speakers to discuss trending topics. These experiences are completely new to me, but I find them really exciting because we are building the community. Also, completing all three levels of the CFA exam is not easy. So obtaining the CFA charter is definitely a recognition of personal achievements. The Society also provides opportunities to influence others and help them achieve their goals. As a study group leader in the Candidate Service Committee, I mentor the candidates. It's not just about providing guidance on exams, but also how to assist them in exploring the career development opportunities. I also learn a lot from the candidates, including their insights into the industry and passion for growth. Overall, I'm so grateful that CFA Society Hong Kong provides me with these opportunities for connection, for fun and achievement. If you are also a CFA charter holder, I highly encourage you to become a part of this family and work together to build a better CFA community.